The winner of the 2018 Dr. Brian Sando OAM Trophy is Tom Doedee.
That's a beautiful kick here, which didn't take the mark. That's a massive blow. Doedee to Seedsman.
Joining current teammates Daniel Talia, David McKay and Rory Sloan, Tom's meticulous approach to his football preparation, which reflects the values and standards of Dr. Sando, made him an obvious choice to win this award. Leaving no stone unturned in his willingness to get the best out of himself, Tom's consistent season is a reflection of his professionalism in preparing to play football at the highest level.